be ready for the hard winter. Bring warm clothes and beware of Bora.
Class of 2017, come here to do two things. Interact with your classmates and other staffs and reflect on what you want to do in the future. Gracias, Nile. Ciao.
Get set for an amazing experience. Carpe diem, because it's going to be over before you know it.
Be purpose-driven. Thank you.
If you have no science background, simply study hard, don't be afraid, and enjoy Italian cuisine. Zero regrets.
When you get tired, take a break and take a walk. And take a nap. Enjoy every moment. And be fun.
Come with an open mind and be prepared for the unexpected.
My advice for you is don't go out on Monday. You will regret it.
Hello, class of 2017. Sorry.
Time really flies. So stay focused, go for aperitivo, and enjoy every single day because you're going to love it.
If you think you know everything about coffee, you're in surprise.
From now on, you're gonna deeply love in coffee, and in the rest of your life, you're gonna love it and be happy with it.
Don't stress too much about class and projects and in classes in general. If you're sitting in that chair, it's because you're smart and you're capable to come through.
Be the first in line at the cafeteria. Fill your Illy bag with all the fruit and food you can cram in there.
Travel, travel, and travel. Enjoy every single weekend to go to a different place.
Travel as much as you can during the masters and have fun with all the people you meet here.
Hello, coffee masters. I don't know, I'm not gonna screw up.
Every day, enjoy every minute. You'll be full of information, but you will remember wonderful moments.
Drink your coffee, dark and strong, like me.
Whatever you think about this master, whatever your expectations are, they're wrong. It's much, much better than that. Enjoy it.
Make sure you always come to Italian class. Even if you don't end up speaking Italian, at least you're going to have a fantastic time.
Don't forget about the future. Keep in mind what you're going to do afterwards. Think about how to use the projects to your benefit to return to your business back home in your country and implement it to make your business better.
Come with a lot of willingness to learn, seize every moment in and out of class, and share with all your classmates.
So I'm sure by the time now you already know that you're only going to find Arabica here. So if you're going to be like me, sit in the last bench, you're going to need a Robusta. So I wish you all the luck finding some.
And one more thing, if any of you guys play soccer, please try to beat the Illy team this year. We were so close.
Enjoy every bit of your life in Trieste and don't have aperitivos, just go for beer. Was that good? No?